Our offer of $215,000 was countered at $225,000 and we pulled the trigger. The house is now ours for better or worse. Our contractor Izzy is here and now it's time to find out what we bought.
All right, you're going in there first.
It's kind of funky, huh?
It just looks really dark in there.
Oh no.
Take a look. What's that smell? Is that human odor or pet?
Oh my God.
It smells nasty.
Hey,
Tarek, this is disgusting.
It's dirty. It's absolutely disgusting. There's some major urine going on in here.
Can't even imagine what's underneath.
Okay, so I like the size. It has a nice entry. The fireplace is hideous, but if the fireplace was redone, it'd be a nice focal point, but...
It's kind of weird how there's doors separating this room from the other room,
this
right?
This isn't exterior patio doors.
You definitely have to take this out and try to raise the ceiling right here.
Oh. Oh, no.
It's not good.
Oh, my gosh. The slab foundation is completely cracked.
Wow.
You guys bought this already?
Oh, we own it.
Oh, my God.
This is our home sweet home.
You can see the crack. It's running all the way to the exterior.
Looks like they already did some repairs, too, but obviously that's not working out.
The whole house is just totally cracked and sloping. I don't even know what to say here. The whole foundation is shot.
I think we need to pull everything up and open up the walls.
Okay, let's do that today, then. On the positive side, kitchen's big.
Yikesy. It's big, but it's a lot of work.
Full gun here, $8,000-$9,000.
What's this back here? Living area?
What is this? There's no closet.
It's a bedroom right off the kitchen?
Well, there's no closet, so technically it's not a bedroom. All right, look at, is that foundation cracked again?
They're all over.
Oh, jeez. Oh, look, there's two bedrooms in here.
At least there's a full bathroom down here.
Yeah? How's it looking?
It's looking horrendous. At least $7,500 in here.
Surprised there is a second story here.
I'm scared to look.
You're telling me. Okay, so there's three bedrooms downstairs and it appears that we have two upstairs. It doesn't feel like a bedroom, it feels like an attic.
Gosh, don't tell me this is the only upstairs bathroom.
So there's only one full bathroom in the whole house? Look. You're hogging. In order to wash your hands, you have to straddle the toilet. This is so awkward. Why would they even add this? You could potentially have five bedrooms with one full bathroom. That's not good at all. It's honestly a horrific floor plan.
I know, it's like the worst. All right, let's go look at the outside.
Oh, God.
This is horrific.
And then your laundry.
Is this the laundry room?
Yeah, buddy.
What?
So this is your makeshift laundry room here.
Does that even work?
Yeah, everything's shot out. I mean, even look at the garage. That's like that's a flip in itself.
This is, hands down, our worst buy yet.
Game plan. Mm-hmm. What do you think it's going to cost to fix this house up?
So let's just start at $55,000, just for the remodel, down and dirty. Builder grade materials.
Okay, is that with foundation?
No.
I mean, we're stuck with it. We own the house, so we have no choice but to flip this house.
I got some bad news for you guys.
Okay, what is it?
Code enforcement started looking around and he commented on the stairs.
What's wrong with the stairs?
Well, they're too steep.
And what do they want us to do?
We'll have to re-engineer him. And then now he's questioning the upstairs if it's permitted or not.
The entire second floor might not be permitted?
That's what we're talking about.
Then the stairway would go nowhere.
That's a very good point. There's a staircase here.
That is not to code. That might be leading to an unpermitted structure.
Ah. Problems never end with the house that Christina and I are flipping in La Puente, California. The inspector red flagged our staircase and the entire upstairs. It may not be permitted.
If it's unpermitted, you gotta tear it down.
You're talking about tearing down the entire second floor of this house. If that ends up being true, this house is a disaster. So what's the word on the upstairs?
Went out to the city, had to go through tons of hoops, and it's all permitted. They're gonna allow us to grandfather everything in.
Haven't been able to sleep. So we are back to flipping for a profit instead of flipping for a loss. Great news.
So, what are your thoughts?
My thoughts are you did a great job picking paint colors, and the new roof is looking great. So a few different things. One, we went over budget. We paid $225,000 for the house. We ended up putting $125,000 into it.
That's a lot.
That's $350,000. When we sell the house, we're gonna have about $15,000 in closing costs, which gives us a break even of $365,000. Here's the exciting part. We have a comp. It's actually a little bit smaller. In escrow, $449,000.
Wow, that's unreal.
I say we match the list price, $449,000.
I definitely think that's fair. Need to get it staged, get on the market.
Perfect.
This house came a long, long, long way.
I still don't believe it's the same house. I feel like we tore it down and rebuilt it.
It came from like creepy, creepy, scary to super cute.
Dang.
Is this really the same house?
I know.
This house has come a long, long way. I'm obsessed with this laminate. It looks beautiful. It truly looks like real wood.
I know, and it gives a lot of length from the front of the house to the back of the house.
And the fireplace, so glad we went with the darker color. It really makes it pop now.
I would say this is the best room in the house.
Yes, for sure. Wow, it really looks cute. Staging looks amazing.
You know what one thing I love about this house that we did is this little office area. Super cool space.
And then it's open to this huge kitchen.
And laundry room.
It looks beautiful. Looks like a model home.
It's like a little dollhouse.
It's adorable.
Oh, the front door is nice.
Yeah.
Hi, come on
Hi.
In.
Hi.
Hi.
Here's a flyer. 4-bedroom, 2-bath, about 1,500 square feet, listed at $449,900. And there's 2 bedrooms down here, and as well as 2 bedrooms upstairs.
Perfect.
I like how open it is. Yeah. The living room connects the dining room, connects the family room and the kitchen.
Everything just flows into each other.
I like the size of this kitchen.
All the storage space out here, too.
Don't you love the way this floor goes together with the rest of the floor in the house? It all ties together.
It really looks great.
Wow, this bedroom is beautiful. Sunny and airy. So pretty, isn't it? I like the tile work. Look at that.
Oh, look at this bathroom. I love these stones.
Looks like a spa.
It's just the perfect size.
Yeah.
Look at this shower. It's absolutely amazing.
Oh, look at this. This is nice.
Now, the rooms are kind of small, but they're really nice.
This could be like a whole suite up here.
Right.
Oh, nice. You don't get yards like this anymore.
Mm-mm. All right, kids, what do you think?
Great.
Yeah, what do you guys think?
You did a great job.
Mm-hmm. Love the neutrality of everything.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Because you can do anything with any room you wanted.
And how do you guys feel about the price?
I think the price looks pretty good from what I've looked at in California. We'll just have to go back and talk about some things.
And if you're interested, just give us a call.
Those could be our buyers.
So many people through today.
That went well. That was a lot of people.
I know. I think we're going to sell full price.
I don't know. Someone actually told me they thought it was underpriced.
That's so cool.
We'll see.